Hey everyone, Local News 8's Seth Ratliff here, and I am not a hunter myself, so I went to talk to some of the experts at Guns and Gear in Idaho Falls because my story today involves new changes coming to antlerless deer and pronghorn hunting in Idaho, especially in the Snake River region, and they're helping me hit the bullseye. Talk about it tonight on Local News 8.